tasting real. Tasting as real in this first steelhead. Okay, okay, keep tension, keep tension. Okay, just stay right there, stay right there. You're gonna wanna move him into the left. Bryce, can he, is he good? Do you wanna help Landon?
Yeah, that's a big one.
Hey, hey, Bryce, go help Landon, go help Landon. Tasting, keep your rod tip up, rod tip up. Hey, you don't want it to surface because it'll... Okay, rod tip up.
Yeah!
Oh, yeah!
That thing is massive.
Yeah! Atta boy!
That is huge.
Hey, nice.
That is, oh my god. Way easier when you hook him in the mouth, right? Dude, that's a 32 and a half inch fish. That's a male. Oh. See how he's real bright red? Hooked him right in the mouth.
Hey. Yeah. Okay, what do you want me to do?
So, I'll just take the hook out.
Hey, I need some pliers, bud.
I think I can probably get it. I can get it.
Dude, that's a pig. Look at the side of it. Hook him right in the mouth. What do you need help? What do you need help with?
Okay, so you want to pick him up like me, and then put your hand underneath him this way.
Thanks,
right?
Landon.
Yeah. So this is a male. You can see it's real red, and it's a native. He's got an adipose, so you can't keep it. You can only keep the fish anyway if it's hooked in the mouth.
Taste.
Okay. So just get your hand underneath him, keep the belly underneath your chin.
You're gonna have to hold on tight. Taste his first steelhead.
Okay, ready?
Right here, right here.
Hit him again, hit him again. Oh, he's squirming out, look out.
Hey, look, look, look. Hey, Bryce, hop out. You're good, you're good. Okay, taste, ready? Don't smile so big. There you go! Woo! How was that?
Got it, man.
I got the whole thing of
fish. Good job, dude.
Hey, what do you think?
That's awesome.
They're moving.
That was not the fish that I hooked.
Woohoo!
I got
Tastes first, steelhead.